that a surprise? Oh, good for you, buddy.
My buddy, are you kidding me? Driving on two wheels? That's interesting.
What about that?
Hey now, make any mind explain.
I'll remember that, old friend.
Now we're talking. Whoops!
Maybe I am.
Slick weapon right there.
Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Have you been watching Louise Nash lately? Well, if not, dude, did you see what she did out there today? She won big time. And she made it look easy, too. I can tell you, it is not easy. Now to our special guest, Mater.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Can you believe it? Nothing slows these racers down.
Oh, hey. Let's go. Yeah.
I still got
it. Woohoo! I could get used to this.
Now that's a perfect landing.
Yeah, but I've seen better.
Go weapon target. Look out.
Oh, that was gone in here.
Let's see him try and catch me now.
Oh, I got a whole barrel.
Look out, rockets are fired.
Watch and learn. Now let's show who's boss. taking that.
Up for years.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Okay, folks, it's time to talk about Smokey.
He just finished a race that did not go according to plan.
Welcome to Thunder Hollow.
Doing all right?
This'll make things.
That was a perfect time to use those rockets. I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Just be a new record.
Time to leave my mark on this.
Better unload that weapon, partner. Quick! Rockets should be mighty useful. About to get it. That was incredible. Everybody's really in the zone now.
Not my best moment, I'll admit.
Can't beat that, man.
This will cause some real trouble.
You gotta be more aware of your surroundings for that. Hey, look who's in the zone.
Good for you, huh?
Interesting strategy.
Hey, try to keep up!
Now we're talking.
How's the view from back there?
Fire bombs on the track!
This ain't no sunny
wow,
drive,
that is
too.
Some kind of...
How's that for showing up the competition?
Good race, everybody! That was fun!
That's all right. I sure had fun trying.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Today I say we celebrate Lightning McQueen. Not for winning, because he didn't, but for not finishing in dead last. Way to go, Lightning.
Let's take a look at the top three, folks.
I'm so excited.
Time to get racing.
Life's too short not to have a little fun.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day.
Siesta.
Doing this will help keep your edge.
Rockets are
of here.
That's how you use them.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Time to focus our attention on a racing classic, the Barnstormer, Louise Nash. Today she put another win in the.
It's a hate. Looks pretty easy. And there's the magnetic mine.
How you guys doing back there?
A little two-wheel showboat.
I'll be taking that.
That was a nice shot.
I'm going to hunt in. Oh, you're going to be a challenge. Hey, we should take a break. Now we're really ready.
Ah, the old two-wheel driving. Always a fan favorite.
Nothing wrong with a little edge.
Better unload that weapon, Target. Quick! Did you see that?
Yeah,
let's try that again.
Punch it! All right.
Somebody's really in the zone now.
I'm gonna use that! Got manners anymore.
Yes, he does.
That's a whole lot of contact on that one. And there go the rockets.
There.
Oh, come on. We just have fun.
Can't take the pressure.
Woo-hoo-hoo. There go the bombs.
In like that. Streetcar can do. Not too far now.
Hey, later.
Not bad, not bad. Now
Kicks. And this is Chick's Picks. I hope you've been following Cruz Ramirez recently, because we certainly have.
We're in Thomasville. This one is underway.
Now.
overcorrect. Don't overcorrect. Fabulous.
You gotta love that rapid fire.
Okay, here I go again.
Just call me Poetry in Motion. Use the negative to push through to the positive.
Are you kidding me driving on two wheels? But it is interesting.
So long.
This is one racer you don't want to mess with.
I didn't train for this.
Whoa, you're coming to rapid fire.
Hey, I'm getting the hang of it.
I'm confused.
Like this, and oh, I wanted this one so bad.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. What can you say about Cruz Ramirez? Turns out, a lot.
These competitors have got.
Lightning
I'm
is a basketball
instrument,
and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks. But you already knew that, right?
Dad, go.
Rocket
shot.
got an active road line.
I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble.
Trying to lose, huh?
Interesting strategy.
To look like my daily commute.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
I tell you, there's nothing as frustrating as...
Welcome once again to Fireball Beach.
Nicely
done.
What do you think you're doing?
Nicely done.
that gear do?
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
In case you missed it, today's big winner was me.
Yeah, that's right.
And let's be honest, I could have won that race on three.
And welcome back to Thunder.
Here I go again.
let's get our first look at today's winner.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater.
If you're just tuning in, you missed any.
Folks, there they are, today's top racers.
I've been waiting for this for years.
They say your name's not Swift for nothing.
That's right. Ramona's in the house.
Well, racing.
Good choice.
I like
I'll
racing.
Win. No question.
Come on. Is it time
Hope
to
y'all
race?
Have good insurance.
Yeah.
I am ready to roll.
Folks, we are...
Thank you.
Daddy's weapon.
I really do love driving fast.
Now I've seen everything. That's the rapid fire weapon. Sweet.
Careful.
Kicks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what? So are we. It was a tough day on the track for him. Bad luck at every turn. But I'll bet he turns it around in his next race. Just watch. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Sure, Chick. Today we saw an exciting race, not because of the tech, but because of the smarts. There were some smart racers out on that track.
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.